Hello and welcome to another episode of Walking with Pish. Every opportunity I get, I take a swim in the ocean. As a North European, Norwegian guy, summers can be difficult. If you stay in, let's say, Bergen the whole summers, sometimes you just skip summer. You don't get the feeling of summer because of the freakishly bad weather. Some years ago, I decided that every chance I get, I will jump in the sea, just so my body feels that it's experienced summer. Since I started doing that, life has been better. I now feel that I experienced summer. I'm a big believer in nature, and I try to live with the year. So I want to experience summer, and I want it to be good summers, because winter is so freakishly long in Bergen. And I can enjoy winter, it's a good time for like working and stuff like this. But without summer, you get really depressed, really sad. And you feel it in your body a lot when you haven't experienced a summer. In October, it opened a sauna in Bergen. So since October, I've actually been jumping into the sea every week. So I've become some kind of a all-year bath guy. And even though I'm wearing a jacket now, I've been in this water earlier today. I'm not gonna do it now because, yeah, would be nice to show, but yeah, this is a walking with Pish, not swimming with Pish. After a swim, I always get really happy. You never regret that you jump in the sea. I've never experienced that, at least. Oh, I regret having a bath in the sea. I never said that to myself. I love being in the sea. I think it's good for the brain. I always get in a like really happy state after I had a bath. I appreciate life a lot when I come up from the cold water and look out towards the horizon. It's such a bliss. But yeah, I'm not just one of those crazy guys that do ice baths without the sauna. I need a sauna in Norway to get this kind of great experience all year round. But down here in Spain, I can manage even though it's just like 20 degrees in the air. But it's not a limit for me. I'm not totally bonkers yet. Maybe one day I will become one of these ice bathers that is gonna take a bath everywhere. Thank you for joining me on this small little walk, and comment what we should talk about the next time we have this walk together. Bye.